check out one of the parks in Nanjing called Bodhidharma Cave. This place was built in honor of the Indian monk Damo, also known as Bodhidharma, the first person to bring Buddhism to China in AD 527. There are 101 bronze statues of Bodhidharma set in 101 shrines here. Also, it's just a beautiful place to walk.